cat sits alone at his desk in the dark. There's an awkward young shadow that waits in the hall. He's cleared all his things and he's put them in boxes. Things that remind him that life has been good. 25 years he's worked at the paper. A man's here to take him downstairs. And I'm sorry, Mr. Jones. It's just a day like the day that he started. No one is left here that knows his first name. And life barrels on like a runaway train where the passengers change. They don't change anything. You get off, someone else can get on. And I'm sorry, Jones, it's time. Street light shines through the shades, casting lines on the floor and lines on his face. He reflects on the day. His paints out and goes to the basement, projecting some slides onto a plain white canvas and traces it, fills in the spaces. He turns off the slides and it doesn't look right yet. And all of these bastards have taken his place. He's forgotten but not yet gone. Jones. And I'm sorry, Mr. Jones. And I'm sorry.